What's up, guys? We are kicking off our eBay breaks tonight. It is 9:35 East, 9/17/2015. That's our later on baseball mixer. Yeah, we're gonna rock it like a hurricane. We're gonna break the. We're gonna get that brake pad going. What's up, guys? Let's get some booze. Thank y'all for joining the brake pad. High five, guys, from Chuck, everybody. Let's have a great time, knuckleheads. No terrible cards. Just like last night, let's have a great big boom. All right, what's all these baseball guys doing here? What? All right, let's bring out a couple of our football friends. He looks like he needs to join us tonight. Of course, our goal is always to bring out your inner Stoyanovich. Tommy Lasorda, you'll be back later on, but right now it's Mini Cardboard Dicka, the Hoss. We got the mood back there. Huh? What, you saying Peyton Manning looks awful? No. Kevin's trying to say Peyton Manning looks terrible out there. Looks terrible. All right, let's get that autofocus set up. All right, guys, I am rolling. Let's get on with the break. Guys, welcome to the break pad. I'm Chris, along with Kevin tonight. We are Bomber Sports Cards Collectibles, the home of Big Money Hit Live Breaks, igniting the collector in you. Oh, that was there. That's like that, what that giant sign says back that we had at the National Convention. The last 2 years, one of them was here in Cleveland and C-Town, and we were, of course, in Chicago, beautiful Chicago this year. So a warm welcome, guys. Appreciate y'all so much for joining us here. We are located in Cleveland. Bomber was a nickname given my uncle. That's why we call him Bomber. He's a softball player in the Bowling Green, Ohio area for many years, for about 40 years back in the day. So, all right, I got some great sunblock. Oh, my gosh. This is why it's so hot on the brake pad. All right, that's those lights. I'm glowing, guys. All right, I'm really not a ghost, but anyway, guys, I'm here to bring the fun, the enthusiasm, of course, those great cards. We've been hitting a lot of great cards at a playbook. Thank you guys for your bids tonight. I will have playbook out there again for you on Sunday night to bid on, along with limited, so two high-end breaks on Sunday with football 2014. Got to keep chasing those 14 rookies, guys. Lots of good guys out there that'll be playing again on Sunday. Looking forward to seeing what they do and, of course, what we do here tonight. Guys, if you enjoy yourselves here, if you appreciate what we do, we invite you guys to follow us on our social media side. We have a Facebook page. We have our Instagram and Twitter, at Bomber Breaks, our YouTube page where all the videos go, of course. And, of course, those videos are also available right here on Ustream. Immediately, you guys can view it there. And if you haven't yet, we invite you guys to follow us, of course, here on Ustream. It's our only place that we broadcast from right now. And we're usually here on Wednesday, Thursday, and Sunday nights, and also on new release nights as well, here and there, mixed in on Fridays. So welcome to you guys. Appreciate y'all joining us. This will be the second night. I was live for 6 hours breaking last night. But I'm still bringing it. I'm still talking as quickly as I can to try to get through all this crazy stuff at the beginning. But a couple rules, guys. Multi-team cards go to the majority owner. And shipping will get these out within 3 days. If there is a card you want to scan or a picture of, message us in eBay, or you can always email us at bombersportscards@gmail.com. Or find us on the website, too. You can contact us there, bomberbreaks.com. That's where that baseball mixer is for after eBay tonight. So check that out, guys. I know spots are moving in that. Love to have you in if you're a baseball collector. Last thing I want to mention, guys, we do have a newsletter that I create each day that we are live. So check your inboxes for those. If you're not seeing them, they're probably getting filtered. We put in discount codes. We put in pre-priced mixers, the product that we have in stock. Everything that we can are packed into those for each day that we're live. You can always unsubscribe. I don't like bothering anybody, but at the same time, it's a lifeblood to our business. So we invite you guys to check those out and always find them in our social media sites as well in the days that we're live. So keep an eye out for those, guys. Thank you all so much. Good luck. May the Fox be with you all. Let me run through your teams and your names, guys. We have the one case. We did one last night. It was pretty epic. Everybody uses that word these days, but it was. It was pretty awesome. So now here we are on a Thursday night. We're at 9:39 on the 17th day of September. All right, there it is. It's kind of focused. Whoops. All right, so let me run through your teams and your names, guys. Good luck to everybody. Let's get some tunes in this place. Yeah, click, click, boom. Gotta love it. Saliva, I think every song they wrote has the word boom
2 minutes. So that works good for the break, Pat. All right, Setco Auto Body. Thank you, my man. Good luck to you tonight. Patriots, Colts, Panthers, Broncos, Seahawks, and the Raiders. Have a four. Back in the house. Good to see you, man. The Bills are yours. 12th man Legion. Back in the house. After that, Sweet Cooks going back for the Dolphins. Maybe a little laundry. All right, Jason Robert, number 9. Good luck to your Jets, my man. Rob Doggy Dog in the house. Good luck to those Eagles. Decim Rober, welcome to the break, Pat, man. How about them Cowboys? And the Steelers are yours. Finn Man 672. The G-Men, Bengals, Packers, Jaguars, and the Saints are yours. Thank you, man. And good luck to you. Hill Country Fastener. Welcome to the break, Pad, man. The Redskins are yours. Appreciate you joining us tonight. One shot for the Browns, Lions, 49ers, and the Cardinals. And I appreciate you, man. Sir Mellet, Ravens, and the Chargers are yours. Chappy Brett, back in the house for the first. Appreciate you, man. Good luck to you. Vikings next year. Hey, let's go Vikings. NJS Cars, good luck to your Titans, man. Crazy Fish, 3223. Welcome to break, Pat. Those Texans are yours. Vader, 8503. Good luck to the Falcons. Did you catch what? Oh, man. I hope that this Vader. Awesome, man. All right, let's see. Kevin, is that a B? Is there a 6? Baruluck? Dot VK V Kegel. Kugel.
Baruluck.
Dot VKUEGL looks like. My man with the Buccaneers. Hey, if you're in the room, let me know if Baruluck. Baruluck sounds pretty good. So good luck to you, my man. Welcome to Break Pad. Python John with the Chiefs. And what am I? 83. Good luck to your Rams. All right, guys. Let's get this case going. All right, lights. Everybody, come on. Let's get some booms. All right, you guys can tell I enjoy doing this. A lot of fun here on the break pad. We appreciate you guys. Got a great group out there. And that's why I still do this crazy stuff, man. All right, who is in the house rooting for your teams tonight? Let me know. Give me a shout out. Let me know which teams you're looking for. Saw a couple of new names. Wonder where you're at in this amazing planet that we have here. All right, there we go. 15 boxes. And they're always leaning on me to start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And 15. All right, all 15. I'm going to get the boxes, the contents out here on the break pad. All right, who has the Chiefs? Python John has the Chiefs. Python John, does that happen to be you out there, my man? There's somebody asking about the Chiefs. Big Fatty. Big Fatty. Hey, man, it's been a while. Good to see you. That's Vader. Yeah, I remember that. Vader. Bring it, man. Sneaky Mark. So there, I guess I might as well mention it. So there's a post out there on the Blowout Sports Cards forum that is accusing somebody of trying to do some shilling, which is bogus. They're just trying to get under our skin, which they did a little bit, but it's not worth our time. So we looked it up. It's one of our customers that recently found us. He's got a personal account and a business account that he bids on. One of them's newer, so last night he happened to put in a $25 bid, it looked like, on a lot of the Triple Threads teams. So every time, of course, somebody would bid, it would look like he bid again and again, which was just his one bid going in there. So anyway, just a ridiculous post out there on the card forum, but somebody trying to get our goats, guys. But that ain't gonna happen. We're gonna keep on rolling. That's what we're gonna do for you guys. So thank you guys for your support. Appreciate y'all. Hope you have a good time here and hit some nice cards. Playbook is in the house, and then Crown Royale will be up right after this, guys. Crown Royale will begin immediately after I get through this one. You know, we put in 2.5 years working our tails off and have impeccable feedback. Why would we ever do anything to risk that, right? All right, here we go. There we go. All right, good luck, everybody. Be the Fox, the Parade Man, and Coach Dicka. Mini Cardboard Dicka. Be with you all. Game on. Break on. Playbook. 2014. Alright, first one out. Let's be careful with the pack. Yep. Alright, first one is a relic of Kelvin Benjamin. K-Ben 71 of 99, X's and O's. And our first book. Vader! There he is, man. I had to. The Falcons in the house for Big Fatty. That's a on the window on the rookie premiere. 19 out of 25. My man, nice hit. Sweet. Starting off with another low-numbered autograph. Had a couple of those last night as well. All right, next up, I got Taj Boyd, Harlech can dodge him. But hey, the Jets, Jason Robert. Congrats, man. X's and O's relic, 75 out of 99. And, wait a minute, Vikings next year, you got the Vikes. At least tonight, that's right, Kevin, right, Kevin? All right, Kevin, you got them tonight. Speaking of the Vikings, holy cow. We have something here that says the name on it. Teddy Bridgewater. Boom, there he is, autograph on the window, dual relic, yes. Hey, Vikings next year, this one's yours. It's actually all yours, 173 out of 299. Congrats, man. Good start as we go into box number three. Next, Eric Ebron. 2 out of 99, X's and O's, relic. Let's keep the pattern going. Relic, autograph book. Let's hope so. All right, so the Lions. Oh, I better check these off here. I'm not saying that the other guys have got them. Lions, one shot. And the Panthers. Setco with the Panthers. Jets, Jason. So, Vikings. Yes, he said. All right, this one looks pretty cool. It's got green foil on it. Green foil. Pretty weird. I'm not seeing a lot of green foil. Oh, my. Derek. Got the keys to the brake pad car. Boom. Another man starting off. Ridiculously hot. Derek Carr. There he is. Setco Auto Body. Check that, my man. 10 out of 25. That's a beauty. There it is. Malcolm Smith. Seahawks, 72 out of 99. Also going to Setco. Another book. Oh, it's got some refracting. Autograph, yes, sir. How about the hometown Browns? Connor Shaw. Dual color patches. They're running almost parallel to each other. That's pretty cool. Connor Shaw. Man, it's a shame he hurt. Got hurt. 45 out of 49. Low numbered Brownies.
One shot. One shot. Yes. Whoa! Oh, baby. That's what we are. Stories of a Stranger. Ohio band. I think we've got a Hall of Fame auto and a combo book piece. Good luck, everybody. All right, here we go. What's Harry hiding over there? Hall of Fame, boom. And the book. Hall of Fame, wow. Vikings next year. John Randall, boom. That's awesome. 27 of 50. 27 out of 50. Right there, Hall of Fame, right down the road in Canton, Ohio. Oh, just down the road in Canton, Ohio, Mr. Randall. All right, next one up, we got the combo book. So again, majority of rolls, over 50% of the card must be owned. But according to my eyesight, it's one team. Combo materials of... Yeah, Prime Patch, Texans, Clowney. Ooh, yeah! Savage! And Clowney, that's a beauty. Beauty for the Texans. Texans, Texans, Texans. Crazy Fish. Crazy Fish, 32-23. Hooked a beaut, man. Congrats. 2 of 10. 2 of 10. Two double book boxes right there. Oh, a good one for the Steelers. Martavis Bryant. 87 out of 99. Hopefully he can step up toward the end of the year. Pittsburgh. Decimal Rober. Congrats. Very nice. And I got a book piece here. And it's window autograph. Trey Mason. Rams. Wedemeyer. 83. That's you, man. Congrats. Two permeable swatches. Nice autograph Trey has. 78 out of 299. I got him in a couple of leagues. I'm figuring he's going to have to run a little bit. But who knows? They got a loaded backfield down there in St. Louis. All right, Doppers. Kyle Fuller. 88 out of 99 for Doppers. Going to Chappie. Chappie Brett. Congrats, man. And I have... another low numbered card. Autograph Aaron Murray on the play. Boom! Relic on the left, autograph on the right for Python John. Python John, congrats, man. Very nice. Aaron Murray, 6 of 25. 6 of 25. All right, we've got another Viking, Jerick McKinnon. Nice. Kevin, that one is numbered to 10. 6 of 10. Bam. Very nice. And mini cardboard deca mojo. Cut him. Harry Carey. I just noticed he's got them gloves on. Check out his left hand. Got the Super Chicago. Jabby Brett, congrats, man. Room darkening, baby pool blind, and a... that's a little bit of lighting on the other side. 14 out of 199. Relic piece. Another Kyle Holler. 3 of 15 on this Kyle Fuller. Wow, low numbered piece. Blown over that chap, and Brad, you're officially in Fuego. Three bursts. What is that? Three bursts and two boxes. All right, here we go. Finn Man Hooday. There's Jeremy Hill with a little extra junk on that one. A couple weeds, a little thread weed going right there. Growing some thread weed on that. Nice. Two colors. 151 out of 199. Finn Man on the board. Next, Jets. Jace Amaro, 5 out of 25. Jets. Jace O'Robin. All right. What we got next? Oh, there he is. New York. Yeah, I wanted some ink again. It's Odie Katz. He's back. It's Swatch. Oh, I need some ink for you, don't I, Finn Man? Little thread running wild up there in the top left corner. And a jersey on the right. There's Favre of 198. Hey, tell me it's a good card. It's card number Favre. It's a brake pad 101. Still trying to get that number 4 changed. All right, here we go. Jaguars. Curtis Smith, 20 out of 25, defensive end. For the Jags. That's one for Finn Man. And we have a book. Here's Johnny. Dual relic book. Olympic size pool on the right and brown and a permeable. Yes, sit for gold on the left. Johnny Manziel, 127 of 199. Do we know if he's going to start? One shot. Congrats, man. He's going to start, right? Is that that's the latest? No, they don't. They're probably not going to announce it. All right, good luck, all. Let's be careful here. This is not opening the way it normally does. Put some extra glue on there. All right. Jets, Shaq. Triple hits for the Jets. Jason Robert, congrats. Shaq Evans, numbered 5 of 99. And the book piece. It's Andre the G-Man. Andre the Giants. Relic, and there's some ink. Finn Man. Very nice. All right, we got three more to go. 59 out of 299. Two of them, though, are double book boxes. Double books on the left. On the right, single book. Plus, Marcus Ruberson. 54 of 99, Rams. Wedemeyer. And behind him, I've got, and the ink, oh, nice one for the Steelers. Three-color patch. Relic on the left, Dree Archer. Steelers. Decim Rober, congrats, man. 17 of 99, Dree Archer. All right, two double books. Usually some thunder in here. Good luck, everybody. Oh, we got a combo. Another combo. Let's go behind it and start off with the book below the combo. Oh, nice. Patch auto for the Bengals. Hooday! Finn Man! Late Surge! AJ McCarron, three-color patch autograph. Nice autograph. Woo! 72 out of 99. Boom! And a combo. Oh, my. Finn Man, Late Surge Mojo, A. Robinson, and M. Lee. Marquise and Allen, Jaguars. white and the aqua style. Two color on the combo. All Jaguars going to Finn Man. 25 of 25 on the combo materials book. All right, one more. Good luck, everybody. All right, we got rookie on the top, Marquise Lee, Jaguars. Another big relic on the right, and the baby pool on the left. Two different types of swatch, 118 and 199, Jaguars. Finn Man, and the last one is going to the Seahawks, Paul Richardson on the window, relic on the bottom, and jersey on the left. Paul Richardson, 12th man, Seahawks, Setco Autobody with the Seahawks. Nice. 245 out of 299. All right, thank you guys. That completes our playbook case for tonight. We got another one coming in for Sunday night. Check out your teams. They are up. They are live. And we'll end Sunday night starting at about 7:20. Same time on Sunday night as well. If your teams struck out in total, meaning you did not receive a card in the break, we will send you a hobby pack at minimum. You'll always get something from us when you break with us. So, guys, thank you all again so much for your bids. Let me stop and save it, and I'll get her uploaded right away. And we'll go on to Crown Royale next.